Okay, go.
Alright. We're gonna be opening up this drone that I got yesterday. You can even get your phone into the VR thing. Which I don't know what happened to it, but I'm not gonna ask. I guess some can't even say the word for it.
Well, just open it up. Okay. And here it goes. Alright, don't worry about those things. We'll look at the drone.
Here we go.
Like Christmas, I don't know what I'm doing.
I know.
No.
Don't do it that way?
Look over there. Look. Lift. Let me see it.
Dude.
You gotta pause the video now. Because if you make them too long, you have to. Okay, now. Go.
Alright.
Come on, don't go in.
We had a little bit of a technical difficulty.
Houston, we have a. I want one. Can you imagine you and I and him have a drone? It'll be three of them right. Popping out.
Dang, that looks pretty cool. Look at this, Mom.
Not better than those other ones.
Yeah, than that little one.
You get all the batteries and all that stuff. Cool.
You got a battery for it?
We don't have batteries, but they probably have several batteries.
Nope, there is batteries in here.
You ask, Gage. You received. Different ones, different colors.
Oh, well, but they still work.
Yeah,
I hope. Because I don't have them to buy.
Hoping it's enough.
He's putting in batteries. I hope you can read it. What happened to the back of it? Start it up.
Maybe I can start it up on the box. Alright, I'm gonna go.
Check it out, Yetter.
No, I'm not. Oh, there it goes. No, get that.
Oh, never mind, it's a power only thing, so I guess I have to power this freaking thing. Well, that's. A whoopee go. That's my freaking show. Hold on.
All right, boys and girls.
Yeah, maybe.
Cutting out.
Hey, hold on. All right. Well, I guess I do have to probably, you know, power this thing. So I guess I'll have to, you know, charge it or whatever. But either way, it still looks cool. So I'll give it an 8 out of 10.
All righty then. Say bye-bye.